Hardik Banya and Crysal D'Souza. Trolling Hardik Banya and Crysal D'Souza over their selfie is uncalled for. TV actress Crysal D'Souza and Indian cricketer Hardik Banya were subjected to vicious trolling after D'Souza shared a picture of them posing together on Instagram. Captioning the photo "Mere Bij Se Koi Hardik Na Ehi," she called Banya brother from a different mother. The photo and its caption seemed to have irked D'Souza's followers, who flooded her post with nasty remarks. Here's what the trolls said and why their comments are uncalled for. Troll Attack 1: Both were trolled after D'Souza called Banya her brother. While some trolled D'Souza for lying about Banya being her brother, others attacked Banya, saying after his comments on Coffee with Karan, he deserves to be bro-zoned. Comments like, "Don't make him lover by calling him your brother," or "the even more obnoxious if mothers are different, does that mean father is same?" were made beneath D'Souza's post. It is D'Souza's personal choice what relation she attaches to people in her life. Trolls have no business drawing needless connotations to it. Banya made a mistake and apologized for it. He was banned from playing for a while and served a fine by BCCI. To say he is undeserving of being anything more than someone's brother is too harsh. Since that fiasco, the Mumbai Indians all-rounder seems to have moved forward and is in smashing form, winning matches for his franchise. The fact that some people still want to draw him back to his past and create negativity around him speaks volumes of how much do they actually care about the game and the Indian cricket team. Instead of ensuring that the cricketer is in the best headspace ahead of the all-crucial ODI World Cup in England, unforgiving trolls want to still bog him down as if they have never erred in their lives. Troll Attack 2: Why did Banya, being a Kiwi, not get selected in West Indies squad instead? This is a rank racist remark. The same Indian, perhaps when he goes abroad and gets labeled as brown or black, would then cry racism. But he has no qualms in doing the same to fellow countrymen, who's bringing laurels to the nation in cricket. Banya may be dark-skinned, but he is talented enough to be among the best 11 cricketers in a country of 135 crore population. Troll Attack 3: Aaj Banya Karka Aaya. Isn't it hypocritical and misogynistic to use the same phrase for which Banya was criticized, and rightfully so? What does that tell you of the intentions of these trolls who claim themselves to be morally superior to Banya and project themselves as saviors of women? This goes on to prove that there isn't any difference between these trolls and the Banya who appeared on Karan Johar's show.